I love you so much.
Love you so much, my darling.
You have gloss on now, too.
I know, I feel it.
Hi, sweeties. Welcome back to the channel. I was asking on Instagram the other day what you guys wanted to see on the channel. And I think about half of you were like, vlogs, 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 just like daily vlogs. Someone even said, like, even if you think it's gonna be super boring, just do it. We wanna know, like, what you do. And I was like, okay, I can do that. So I've decided to film, like, a weekend with us.
Oh, so beautiful.
You're as cute as anything she is.
Honestly, every morning when she sees that we've woken up, Beverly, she's like, yeah.
She is. It's really cute. Look at her.
Where's Brittany?
She must be in the living room reading.
Reading?
Oh, I just want to kiss. Oh, how cute. How cute. That's so cute. Oh, she's so cute.
But it's very clear who the favorite is.
No, that's not true. It's just because you're holding the camera. Oh, I love that. It's so cute, the way she loves you. The way she loves us, really. It's really sweet. It's her little pack. It's a pack of four.
Whoa! Oh. Who comes running over here when she sees me move?
Little kissy dog. Oh!
Not the mouth, girl. Not the mouth.
So cute. So cute. She's licking the sheets.
Oh. Look at my baby.
Oh, she's such a little mush.
I swear, I wake up like this every morning with her in my arms.
Oh, she gives you a bath. So cute. Look at her little doggy next to you guys. I swear, the three of you, the just happened that the dog was like, the stuffed dog was like that. She was like that facing you, so it was like three of you. It was really cute.
So, should I order our Starbucks?
Yes, let's have brekkie.
My phone. What did you say you wanted?
Oh, actually, you know, can I look at the menu? Because I would love, like, an egg and cheese sandwich.
Okay. You know, how about you? Do you want a cappuccino? Okay, here it is. Give that to me.
So what would you like, darling?
I think I want two croissants and a chai latte with soy milk.
Oh, I don't know what to get. Oh, this drives me nuts.
Decisions. Eileen is a Libra. She can't make up.
I really can't. It's terrible.
Darling, I'm having trouble deciding.
Come on, Eileen. Choose your breakfast.
John, can you do it?
Okay. What have you done to it?
That's the way, I swear that's the way you handed it to me. Not even kidding.
No, it wasn't. I gave it like a whole like cute little menu and now it's all like stuck.
Sorry.
There wasn't even anything on the page.
Like, oh, seriously? Really?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay, let me see what you put in the basket.
Oh God, you better check that.
Iced latte, decaf espresso, caramel syrup, and coconut.
Coconut milk.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, are you happy?
I'm happy.
Yeah, it's done.
Yay. Woo, 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 woo. Okay.
I am gonna read a little bit of my book then while
okay, I'm gonna read too, so I'll stop filming. Moments
later. You okay, Pop? Kitty?
Oh, it's really warm. Did they send any sleeves?
Your dog is such a baby. You know
people
that?
Are going to think this video is sponsored by Starbucks.
Look at Beverly. Beverly, oh, we don't have a puppuccino. How's my hair look for the video? How's my paint and bleach stained t-shirt
oh,
look?
Oh, you look beautiful.
You both look really scary. You don't.
Speak for yourself.
No, you look beautiful.
Baby dog. Oh.
Brittany, come on. Britt.
You gave them breakfast already, right?
Yeah. Here you go, baby. Hi, Brittany.
Thank you. Hi, sweeties. Welcome to our mukbang.
Welcome to our breakfast mukbang.
Bon appetit. Cheers, queers.
Cheers, queers. This is really good. Okay, I have an iced latte. It is iced decaf latte with caramel and coconut milk. And what are you having?
A chai latte with soy milk. Do you want to just carry on reading? Mm-hmm. Do you want to watch something with breakfast?
No, I'd like to carry on reading.
No, me too. I've been reading Midnight Sun. Do you know what that is? Like the new Twilight Saga book. And it's amazing. I've read 91% already.
Very good.
I don't know what I'm going to do with my life when I finish it.
I just started a book by Anne Patchett. One of my favorite novels.
What is it called?
It's called Commonwealth.
Hours later.
Hi, sweeties. Welcome back to the channel. I think I forgot to say that earlier. So, like, please subscribe. Give us a thumbs up because it really helps the channel and all that. We are about to go to the park to take Beverly out for a walk. I wonder if she heard me. Oh, she heard me. She did. Look at her. She's like, did you say walk? Oh, and I'm just wearing jeans and a t-shirt. I love this t-shirt because it's sparkly. And I got it at Target like a year ago when we were in New York. Okay, let's get ready to go. Are you ready, Beverly? She's so happy.
Darling.
Your baby. She's wearing a sweater because it's starting to get cold. And chihuahuas get colder. Like
they get cold very easily.
Yeah, more easily than other dogs because they're originally from Mexico, so they're kind of like me because I'm from Brazil. I get colder,
right,
more easily than other people, so whenever I'm cold I'm like, she probably needs a sweater.
You borrow her sweater. Where are you going, little monkey?
Hi, baby.
Hi, darling. How are you, baby?
I'm good.
We're out of the park with our baby.
You two are so sweet.
Oh, you two
let me show them your mask, how cute. I love it.
You know what's the weirdest thing about masks is when you can't tell if a person's smiling.
I know.
But I feel like I'm smizing. What do you call that when your eyes are smiling?
Yeah,
I'm
smizing.
Smizing.
Beverly just spotted another dog.
What are you doing there? Is that your way of getting friendly? I guess so. Oh, I'm hot.
You are.
Oh, I'm really, really schwitzing.
You haven't been to the park in a while.
No, I haven't been to the park in a while. I'm going to go dig some holes.
I haven't been out for a walk. Oh. Give me a kiss.
I love you.
I love you so much.
So much, my darling.
You have gloss on now, too.
I know. I feel like my baby.
Why am I so much taller than you?
I don't know.
What happened? I think the floor is not even.
Yeah.
The ground,
I know. I always crack up when you say floor. God, I've got it. I think about bleaching my hair again. Because look at it.
You don't need to bleach it. You can just dye the gray parts purple.
Later.
Hello!
Blabbing away over here. Let me put this on hold.
So we've ordered some takeout.
Is that how you say it? Takeout?
Takeout. Yeah. Oh my God,
we say takeaway here in the UK.
But Eileen says takeout.
Takeout. Yeah, but I always say takeaway now.
Yeah. But I mean originally.
Yeah, originally.
Takeout. I know they used to say it like that.
Oh, look at this puppy.
Usually we would eat like stuff that I cook or stuff that I like put in the microwave.
Yeah.
But more accurately.
Well, stuff that you cook that we sometimes warm up in the microwave.
Yeah. But because it's like our weekend, we're going to just have some takeout.
Yeah, like tacos.
Taco. What are they called?
Crunchwrap Supreme. And a chalupa.
Chalupa. That's my chalupa.
Come here, chalupa. So baby, it's getting cold.
Okay. And we're watching, what's it called? Close?
Yeah, it's called Close. I think Close.
Oh, okay. This one is mine without sour cream. This one is yours with sour cream.
Thank you. Bon appetit, baby. Good movie. I love you.
I love you.
It's so good. Oh my God.
Hi, sweeties. So, we've been watching TV and drinking wine for quite a few hours. We've been having a lot of fun. Hi, baby.
Hi, baby. How are you?
I'm good. Are you ready to go to bed?
I am. I'm ready.
And Eileen is actually like fully sober probably. And I'm like, I have
are
one.
Gypsy?
Well, I'm like a lightweight. I have one glass of wine and I'm like, ah! Okay, are you ready to go to bed?
I'm ready, baby.
Okay, me and Beverly and Brini are gonna wait for you in bed.
Okay, I'll be right there in 1 second.
Okay, let's go. Oh, it's so dark. Oh my god. This corridor light keeps turning itself on its own. It's it's very scary. Let me change into my pajamas that look just like my day clothes, except they're not sparkling. Okay, we're good, we're good. Let's go to bed. I always end up going to bed before Eileen because I'm the sleepy one. You're sending me a cat video.
No, just a picture.
Just a picture, okay. I wanna see. A pud. A pud. Puddy cat. Come on, Eileen. Now we wait. She usually says it's gonna be like 5 minutes, but it's usually like half an hour to an hour, so I'm gonna read a little bit. Or actually, I might watch some TikToks because I am maybe slightly too tipsy to drink. To drink? To read. Let's watch some TikToks. Yes?
I'm actually a little, I think I'm a little tipsy.
You are a little tipsy too? Oh my god. Oh my god, we are lightweights now because we haven't had drinks in so long. I love this one, so funny.
Fat trust fund. Everyone's rich.
Everyone's posh.
I reckon you'll find.
They all say gosh. Everyone has. Oh my god. Look at her dog.
And I love you too, baby.
I love you too.
I had so much fun tonight. It was really fun.
Me too. Good night, baby.
Good night.
Good night,
sleep
buddy.
With angels. You look so beautiful.
The next morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Beverly.
So, look how cute.
She's a beautiful baby.
Oh, she's so cute.
Good morning, Eileen.
Good morning, baby.
Oh, look at her. She loves you so much.
Oh, she's the pop. Who's the pop? Who's the little pop? Who's
the pop? You're the cutest.
So, I am just about to just run some errands before I go to the studio. I wasn't really gonna like do work on the computer today, and I'm not gonna do anything major because it's supposed to be like my day off. But for some reason, lately I've been like waking up very anxious, and there's no real reason for it. I'm just waking up like pretty anxious. Oh, like right now I feel very anxious. So I feel like if I get few things done that I know they need to be done, then at the back of my head, like there's some emails and stuff like that, I will feel better. So I'm just gonna quickly do that. Beverly! No.
Good morning, Brittany. Ooh. Okay, sorry, I won't interrupt your bird watching. Wow, look at those whiskers. Beautiful.
Alright, I am ready to go. I just have to put my mask on. And let's say bye to Eileen. Eileen went back to bed because we actually went to sleep very late yesterday because we were watching Netflix until late. Let me just say bye to her. Look at her. So cute. Bye, baby.
Bye, baby. I love you, baby.
I love you, baby.
Thank you so much. Please be careful, right, baby?
Okay.
More moments later.
Alive again, alive again. one just rocks it.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the last take.
The last, yeah.
6 hours later.
Hi everyone, it's Eileen. It's the evening feed hour. And what that means is it's time to feed the beasts who are really running around quite silly right now. This is usually, I don't know if you can hear them in the background or even see them. There's one of the two little monkeys. Go on, you two, what are you doing? They're so cute the way they play. So anyway, so this is the feed hour. Usually I feed in the morning and Julia feeds them in the evening, but she's reading. She's at a very important part of her book, so I offered to feed them because that's the kind of wife I am. Yeah. Hi, Brittany. You want to say hi to the viewing audience, to your friends? And in we come to the bedroom where my wife is reading. She's at a very intense part of her book. And she likes to curl up under the covers. Hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
It's a rainy evening. What's better?
I was wondering who you were talking to.
Really? Yeah. But you're used to me chatting away, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought you were talking to Brittany or Beverly.
About viewing angles and everything. So how's your book?
It's good. I'm so embarrassing. I'm reading the Twilight Saga again.
Oh.
Because I read Midnight Sun the other day. I think I finished it yesterday, right? And I was like so nostalgic.
Oh.
So I was like, oh, you know, I'm going to start.
Made you want to revisit them.
Yeah, so I'm reading
that's really sweet.
The Twilight Saga again. Don't tell anyone.
We got to go now because I got to go feed the pets.
Okay, bye-bye.
It's feed time. Bye-bye. Nice chatting. Oh, you're so beautiful. What's your t-shirt say? It doesn't talk.
It says unicorns, mermaids, rainbows, and pizza.
Oh, that's really sweet. Okay, we gotta go now. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hi, vlog. So I've been reading, like, almost for the whole day.
Oh, you're holding a little puppy. I found a little puppy. She wants to give you kisses. Oh, look at her. She loves
little
to kiss.
Baby.
Who loves to kiss? She's a kissy. So you've been reading all day, have you?
I've been reading all day.
Mm.
Very lazy.
You've got reading eyes.
I do?
Yeah.
Is that a thing?
No.
And now we're gonna watch some To the Lake.
To the Lake?
To the Russian lake series.
It's really good.
It's really good. It's about like zombies. Well, it's not zombies. It's kind of like a virus that make people become sort of
zombie-like. Yeah, yeah.
Let me show it to you. Here it is. To the Lake. Oh my god, look at that. Why does it do that? It flashes. Whenever you film like TV, it flashes.
I never quite understood that.
That is like clever and scientific. Tell me in the comments why
that happened. Exactly, yeah. I'm going to go to the bathroom and then we're going to eat.
Okay, we're going to have just some instant noodles because we're having like a very lazy weekend.
And, I love you.
Oh.
Hello, hello camera.
Hello.
I love you.
This angle is so great, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is. Well, I can't see because I'm on my glasses.
No, I'm just being sarcastic.
Oh, really?
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit,
good movie.
Darling. Good movie.
Ooh.
Ooh, dark and scary. Perfect for the show.
Oh my god, yeah, it's a bit of a scary show.
Oh, are you kidding me? You find the show scary?
No, not scary, scary, just a little bit.
You're saying this one got healed. Oh, that's important.
Mm-hmm. Many hours later.
Are you tired, baby?
I am actually very sleepy.
You're snoozing.
Very snoozing. It's like 1:25 a.m. So we're going to go to bed now because we're very sleepy, especially me.
Yeah, you're tucked right down, aren't you?
And that's going to be it for today. I hope you liked this video. It was literally just us doing whatever we do on our days off. Thank you so much for watching and have a very,
very,
very
lovely day.
Mwah.